Good morning, guys. Good morning. You guys have a good day. Welcome back. Have a good day, big guy.
Breakfast is of course, the fuel to get your body started, and it's important to have a balanced breakfast. I had an opportunity here at Benbrook Elementary to sit down with three incredible students, two third graders and a second grader, that were excited to get their day started, excited about what it is to ensure that they put that fuel in their body to get started on this special first day of the school year.
Thank you. You doing okay? There you go. Good job.
Está hablando de el primer día de escuela, cómo nos fue, por y sí fue muy bien, cómo estábamos hablando y sí me cayó muy bien hablar con él.
Eat a little breakfast then. How about that?
I didn't know there was going to be sandwiches for today.
Well, I'm sure you're the big brother. You can help him out and have a great pre-K year.
Era muy emocionado para mí porque a mí me gustó mucho cómo hablaba él y me gustó porque sentía como que yo podía ser su amigo.
Nutrition services is essential. It is one of the pillars of what we do in HISD, and without it, we really couldn't move forward and have the kind of school system that we know we need, want, and have.